Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. This is what it's like outside. It's all snowy, but we're gonna go to my studio right now, which is my house. There's the 2018-2019 poster of all the Muskies from last year. I'm actually even wearing a Musketeers jersey right now, so. There's my mom. Here we go. This is the way to get down to my studio. Oh, there's my studio! Woo-hoo! Okay, so let's take you through a studio tour. As you can see, my dad owns thousands and thousands of albums and tons of stuff. But first, let's start from over here. These are like all of his records and pictures and memorabilia type stuff. All that. Here's some board games and other random stuff. My McDonald's stuff. We were going to use this as a, or I was planning to use this as a background for season 2, but I didn't get to it. Me and Abby still have to design it though. We'll do that for season 3. But yeah. Let's see. Ooh, here's my light. Oh, well, of the night, I've got to boogie. I haven't turned it on in a long, long time. It's kind of dusty, and here it is. There it is. Shining up here. This is all my merchandise stuff. This is where I got my jersey. It was a, actually came off of this hanger. There's my old green Minnesota Wild t-shirt. What I was planning on doing with the background here, there's some more memorabilia stuff, is that what I was thinking about doing was my parents want to get rid of my blue SpongeBob curtains in my room. Honestly, I kind of want to as well. Get some new curtains so it's not so kiddie-ish anymore. That's even a word. I was thinking what we could do with those is that hang them up back here so that this stuff back here isn't showing. That was my plan with that. Yeah, so let's keep on going with this studio tour. I barely left enough, barely any room to walk in over here. That's my Minnesota Vikings 2018 calendar, I believe. We got it at, no, wait, this is 1718. Okay. We got this when we went to Minneapolis for a couple of our family members' wedding, Nick and Avery. We went to their wedding up in Minneapolis. And it was on a Friday. I missed school that Friday so that we can drive up. Saturday, we basically went around Mall of America all day, and then the cheerleaders, the Minnesota Vikings cheerleaders, were outside the, it was a shop in the Mall of America that had Minnesota merchandise, sports merchandise. Like, you know, the Timberwolves, the Wild, the Vikings, the Twins, the Golden Gophers, stuff like that. Yeah. So I got that, and then in here is where we get all the cars. See, look at all these cars that will be given away in the Ronnie show. There's some sweet ones in here too, so. And then this white thing is just the box. Never really used it before. Oh, here's my kitten.